So, as you can tell, we are at a different gym once again. Hopefully this is where I can like just film from now on because it's empty. Mostly. Some deadlift maxes, and then we're gonna hit a chest workout tomorrow.
Okay, so that was a crazy workout. I hit a PR, that was 435 on deadlift. So I guess that kind of goes to show taking a week off helps a lot. Yeah, it was a good workout. We're gonna hit chest tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. It's 2:02 right now, so I'm gonna go to bed and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning.
I feel like the one thing I've never talked about yet is kind of what I'm doing. Like what I'm doing in the gym, basically. I obviously like the aesthetics that I have, and I want to stay like lean and look good, but at the same time, it's very important that I put on mass and like size. In high school, I was extremely skinny and small, and so the goal was always like put on weight, basically. And so that's kind of what I've been doing. I've been making these like huge shakes and trying to eat more food. And you know, it's winter, so you don't need to be like super lean for any reason. You know, the more convenient you want your lean bulk to be, the more it's gonna cost, you know, because, you know, Fairlife shakes have like 30 grams of protein in like 12 ounces of like really thin chocolate milk. And so you can just slam those, but it's gonna cost you like $15 a day.
I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm just trying to get freaking massive and jacked at the same time. If you guys are wondering what supplements I take or use frequently, we're gonna do a little bit of a supplement review. The thing with supplements is you just wanna keep it simple. Like, you don't need like Discarone or Turpesterone or all these crazy things. Like, you just need the basics, and it's going to get you a lot further than you think. So, starting off, find a good multivitamin. These are important, I mean, especially if you're a healthy, growing, young adolescent like myself. Zinc. Zinc is really good. Take a D3. And I also take fish oil. That'll help with your joints and stuff like that. Kind of prioritize these in the winter. You won't get sick as often. Or at least you'll fight your sicknesses better. Okay, last, and certainly not least, we have creatine monohydrate. But if you go on Amazon, you can get it for pretty cheap. It is safe for you to take. It's studied. It's gonna help you put on size and muscle mass. Tonight, we're gonna hit a chest day. I'm still really sore, so I'm not sure how it's gonna go. But yeah, I'll see you guys later tonight.
Okay, so I always get a lot of comments about the camera gear that I use. And so right now I'm using a Canon T7. You could probably pick one up for like $400. and I just use the kit lens, and like, you know, as good as this camera is, it's not exactly the greatest for what I do. You know, I have a few disadvantages. Number one is autofocus. So I have to set up the focus before I start filming. This camera's not exactly made for video. It takes really good pictures. I've been using this camera for about 5 years now. By all means, you do not need a $3,000 camera body to film good stuff and to make good content. But for me, as someone who just likes to make videos and take pictures, like, an upgrade is just something that I would personally like. I'm sure a lot of you guys love the quality in the videos, and honestly, that's great because this is a cheap camera that really anyone should be able to pick up. We live in a world where you can pull out your iPhone and shoot nearly the exact same, if not better, quality of video than the camera you're watching this on. I got some camera upgrades on the way. I don't know when, but they're coming, I promise. Honestly, all you guys can do to support is just like the video and comment and share it or whatever. I don't have like a creator code or anything like that. I'm not sponsored or anything yet. But yeah, if you do like it, just hit the like button. It makes me a lot more motivated to drop, you know, $3,500 on camera gear. I'm probably gonna go pick up some pre-workout for the day and head to the gym. I will see you guys there. We have a good chest day. But yeah, I'll see you guys there. Okay, so somehow we hit a bench PR. I think that was 235. So, moved really fast. Like, 225 is never supposed to move that fast for me. Moved really quick, so we bumped it up 10 pounds, and we knocked out a bench PR. So I took like a week off, and because of that, my last workout made me really sore. And I still am really sore, but we somehow managed to get that weight up really quickly too. So I'm gonna finish up with the workout, and then talk to you guys later.
So, yeah, we hit a bench PR. I literally wasn't expecting that whatsoever, so it's kind of crazy. Oh, man. So, guys, I've been using these headphones for a while. They're the Skull Candy Crusher Evos. They're the ones with, like, the crazy bass that got kind of a lot of hype on TikTok for a minute. The only thing that I dislike about these is I sweat a lot. And so this leather, like, goes around my ears, and I just build up sweat. And because it's just leather, it doesn't go anywhere. It just kind of stays there. So every 10 minutes, I have to, like, wipe off my headphones and, like, wipe down my ears. And then I realized, like, I'm breaking out and getting, like, a ton of acne in, like, my like, area around my ear because of all the sweat that's just sitting there. So I'm, like, Cloroxing these all the time now. I'm, like, I'm washing my freaking ears every time I get home. So yeah, good workout. We got a bench PR, and it's kind of crazy because it's, like, you know, there's a lot of factors that go into having a good workout, and sometimes, like, they just, the stars align and 225 moves crazy and you just hit a PR, which is kind of funny because it's, like, it kind of happens when you least expect it, you know, which is, it's always fun to have a day like that. Like, as good as preparing for, like, a heavy day is, and, like, getting your food and your water and, like, counting down the hours until you hit a PR, that's so much fun. But, like, just spontaneously hitting a PR feels so good. So yeah, great workout. Yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in a second. Girl.
Guys, this is Maple. She's my new dog, my new puppy. Oh. Hi.
So I feel like I kind of owe you guys an apology because every time I film a video, I always end it off like this, where I say, "Oh, I'm gonna post a video, like, I'm gonna post videos more frequently, and I'm gonna try and post every week." I say that every video, and then I think it's just because, like, the time goes by really quick, and then I hop on YouTube and it says 3 weeks ago. So I'm really sorry that this video has taken so long. I definitely have the time and means to, like, post every week, so I am making a promise to you guys to post within the next week and a half. I'm gonna challenge myself. Hopefully the video is still, like, really good and high quality, and, like, it actually is a solid video. But I really do appreciate all of you guys that support the channel. Like, I think I got really lucky with my first few videos and the kind of attention they got. But yeah, I really appreciate all of you guys. I love the support that you guys give. And it's so fun to do this and make these videos and to edit them and post them. And I'm doing what I love, you know? So, appreciate the support. I will make a video as soon as possible. It'll be great. I'll see you guys then.